Good evening, boys and girls, and welcome to my stream. Today we're gonna be playing a little more Battlestar Galactica. See if we can progress a little further in my campaign.
Detected a Cylon strike fleet, sir.
Well, auto resolve this. 100% win, no casualty. Win 25% casualties.
Fleet group has its coordinates. I've plotted the jump coordinates, sir.
Still building those gunships.
Detected a base star group, sir. prepared to jump in 3, 2, 1.
Ah, they would be over that side, wouldn't they? Crap.
Yes, Commander. Understood. Yes, Commander. Understood. So say we all. Yes, Commander. Understood. Understood. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Squadron target is confirmed. Understood. Yes, Commander. Understood. Missile tubes prepped. Understood. Yes, Commander. So say we all. Yes, Commander.
Risk and keep flak off for the moment. Don't know what those lot are yet.
On it, Commander.
Now he launches torpedoes.
Missiles incoming!
Having the flak wouldn't have helped anyway, because they're not going for the Artemis that time.
On it, Commander. Understood. Yes, Commander. Yes, sir. Yes, Commander. Hostile unit identified.
Good hits.
Yes, Commander. Missiles on their way. IFF confirms unit is hostile.
Oh yeah. Going down, boy. Boom. Alright, let's have a look at that replay. thing of beauty. Oh, yeah. Next on the agenda is Chapter 9. Let's go. Okay, we need to cover those guys. So, okay, everyone with Torps and Viper Mark IIs.
Fleet group is jumping in 3, 2, 1. Jump successful. Cylon Dratus contacts already present at the landing zone, Commander. Freighters 1 and 2 are both accounted for. We need to clear the blockade so the Virgon pilots can make atmospheric entry. So say we all. Yes, Commander. Yes, Commander.
By design, mass detonation devices require two entities to arm. Commander. Has it not occurred to you that the concept of nuclear testing was manufactured solely to inspire this very reaction?
Rot in hell, robot!
By your command.
Understood. Yes, Commander. Hostile unit identified. On it, Commander. Yes, sir. So say we all. Missiles on their way. Yes, Commander. Missiles incoming! Yes, Commander. Understood. Yes, sir. Yes, Commander. On it, Commander. Subsystem repairs are complete. Understood. On it, Commander. Missiles incoming! Ranger is taking damage.
Ranger's a bit fucked.
So say we all.
Afraid you might die, Ranger.
Yes, sir. Yes, Commander. Yes, Commander. Understood. Yes, Commander. Ranger is taking damage.
You are going down, boy.
Yes, Commander.
Oh dear,
Ranger.
Ranger
is taking damage.
Oh, he's not gonna make it. And he's out of missiles.
So say we all. Yes, Commander. Yes, Commander. Understood. Understood. Dratus is clean. Freighters 1 and 2 are clear to begin descent.
There is something you should understand, Commander. At every juncture, the Cylon people remain at the whim of human endeavor. You build your ships and your guns, and we respond in kind. Now you insist on nuclear weaponry. After today, so shall we.
Sounds scared.
I am Clothos. And we should all be scared of what stirs, shipbuilder.
Comms channel is dead.
Ooh.
Commander, I don't know who or what that was. We have to tell Kane about this, don't we?
Not my place to tell you people how to do your jobs, but she will find out, one way or the other.
Clothos. Interesting. All right, let's watch that replay. The opening managed to survive. The next Battlestar unlock will be the Jupiters. Save all rec points.
Selene P. joined the 95th Rifles.
Gonna give him a Minotaur.
TOM2016 joined the 95th Rifles. TOM2016 switched channel to Bagahos, World of Warships on the 95th Rifles.
Gunship is ready for orders. A civilian freighter has sent out a distress signal after a failed atmospheric entry attempt. Go see what's wrong. Sir, I've just intercepted an encrypted message. I've brought it straight to you. It's from the Cylon.
I request peaceful negotiations with the operational commander of the Daedalus. No Admiral Kane. No members of Quorum.
Bruce joined the 95th Rifles.
Send coordinates of Geminon to facilitate these communications.
Why does the civilian here have to point out that this is clearly a trap?
Commander, normally I would agree with Sinan, but I can't shake the feeling that Clothos knows something that we don't, but clearly should. We're so far in the dark right now, we may as well be flying blind. We obviously tell our people to prepare for an ambush, but I think it's worth the risk for whatever information Clothos is prepared to share.
Hope for the best, prepare for the worst.
Okay. Right, I think I'll save it there and take a short break. Alright, cheers for watching, and goodbye for now.